Dangerous Music has been creating master and grade DA converters for well over a decade, and the CONVERT series is the next generation in this lineage. The CONVERT-8 is an 8-channel digital-to-analog converter with simple but powerful features. It's perfect for surround monitoring, or for adding 8 channels of analog audio to your rig for out-of-the-box mixing or summing. You can even use the ADAT outputs of your old interface to bypass its converters and utilize the CONVERT-8. Of course, the most important aspect of any converter is the sound, and our design team started with a blank slate with the goal of making the best converter out there, and here it is. 8 channels of the same top-shelf conversion as the CONVERT-2. From the deep bottom end all the way into the high frequencies, the CONVERT-8 is extremely transparent, just like all of our converters. But the CONVERT goes even further into the realm of natural 3-dimensional sound without sacrificing accuracy. We invested several years fine-tuning both the digital and the analog side of these converters, and you'll recognize it the moment you hear it. Now let's hit the features. The CONVERT-8 is easy to operate. There are no menus to get lost in. For example, it can be instantly calibrated with the touch of a button. You can easily flip your environment from negative 18 for mixing to negative 14 for mastering, for example. Or you can match your CONVERT to your interfaces for consistent output level. Picking the sample rate is just as simple. You can cycle through the 6 options until the CONVERT mirrors your session, or you can set it to auto, and the CONVERT will match the sample rate of the input signal. Next, let's talk about inputs. The CONVERT-8 has 4 digital inputs. 8 channels of AES or SPDIF, 8 channels via USB, 8 channels of ADAT, and a stereo optical SPDIF Toslink input. Select any of these inputs at will, and you can listen to all of your source material through the exact same converter, which is the only way to correctly do a true AB comparison. For outputs, there are the main analog outputs. 8 channels of line level audio on a single DB25, so you can easily hook it up to a summing mixer like the 2Bus Plus, or to a monitor controller like the Monitor STSR. Digital pass-throughs are also provided for both AES and SPDIF inputs. For example, monitor your external AD converter while printing a surround mix. There are 8 signal present LEDs, one for each channel. They're great for letting you know that the signal is going where it should, but what's even more valuable is the 3-word over indicator. Anytime 3 consecutive samples cross the zero point on a given channel, that LED will turn red, letting you know that you're approaching audible distortion. A ton of energy went into the development of the CONVERT-8's clock. It's a custom implementation of the latest clocking technology with virtually no jitter. It delivers a rock-solid sound with phenomenal imaging. And there are 3 clock modes: normal, external, and master. Normal allows the CONVERT-8 to sync to any incoming data stream via any of the digital inputs, and it clocks internally. External mode slaves the CONVERT-8 to an external word clock source for applications where you have a master studio clock. Master mode makes the CONVERT-8 the master clock, with all other digital devices slaving to it. I highly recommend using this mode because of how solid this clock sounds. Integration with the Monitor STSR is effortless. All you have to do is plug the analog outputs of the CONVERT-8 into the SR, and then loop the remote through the CONVERT-8. Now you can switch between inputs using the ST remote so that everything is controlled from the same place. That's an overview of the CONVERT-8. For more information, check out our other videos, or go to dangerousmusic.com. If you have any questions or need any help with any of your dangerous gear, feel free to email us at info@dangerousmusic.com.